Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning. Thank you so very much for being here on my special day. Every day is a special day. I don't have any reason other than I'm talking to Mario Armstrong at the CES. He's there. This is his day, too. So I know he's seen so much, and he's going to tell us about the latest trends on the Valda Beebe Show that are happening at the CES. Mario, thanks for being here.
Oh, it's a pleasure to be on with you. You're right. I've been checking out so many cool products that are being announced out of CES, and I partnered up with some great brands to share with you some of the things that I'm actually seeing. That it's really amazing, too. I'm seeing a lot of products that are coming out that are really relevant to the time that we're living in, and also products that are really helping us balance our lives in this pandemic world that we're in.
Laptops are hot, especially with people working at home. You seeing any laptops? I know you are.
Oh, absolutely. They're all over the place there. But you have to kind of sift through and find the ones that really are really good. So I found the HP Envy 14. And I really love this one for all types of creators, entrepreneurs, people on the go. It's really a personal creative studio. It gives you the freedom to create, but also stay connected from anywhere. And the display on this blows me away, Valda Beebe. It has a multi-touch enabled display, and it has an 11% greater viewing area than a traditional laptop. But here are some of my favorite features. One is called HP Enhanced Lighting. It enables the display to optimize your image for those video calls. I also love that the HP Envy 14 includes a physical privacy shutter on your webcam, so you don't have to put a piece of tape over your camera. And it's also got a dedicated mute button on the keyboard. It can also mute background noises during those video calls. And the battery life on this is 16 and a half hours. And this product is actually available now. The HP Envy 14 is.
That makes you want to get a new laptop, Mario. Okay.
Absolutely.
Smart home, that's my passion. Tell me, what do you have for the home?
Well, look, ever since COVID-19 hit and those shortages of toilet paper had everybody running around, the importance of bidet seats and integrated bidet toilets have shifted and become very popular. This is all shifting us from wiping to washing. At CES, Toto announced two products, the Bidet Seat Washlet C5, which uses pure clean water to make users cleaner and more refreshed. It even has a heated seat. It's got different temperature settings on it. Comes with a wireless remote. What more do you need? And then there's the Aquia 4 Cube Washlet Plus C5, which is an integrated bidet toilet with bowl cleaning technologies that provide clean synergy. It starts with a pre-mist spray, and then they have the Dynamax Tornado Flush system. It removes the waste effectively and cleans every inch of the bowl and rim.
Only you could get excited about a bidet and make it sound so enticing, Mario.
I mean, you want to come out of that bathroom with a smile. That's what you want to come out of that bathroom. And you don't have to clean the toilet. Come on.
I love your skills. Okay, what are some of the other trends at CES? Because there's so much there.
There is. And like I said, a lot is being really focused on the lives that we're living in now. A lot of times you go to CES and you see things that are coming out way into the future. I love that I'm seeing a lot of products that are like right here or available in the next couple of weeks. So I saw the Brondell Pro sanitizing air purifier with AG Plus technology. It captures and eliminates 99.9% of the COVID-19 virus within 15 minutes. Now, I think this is great not only for families, but I also think this is great for those small businesses that want to remain open and keep everyone safe. As we all know, the virus is spread through aerosol droplet transmission. And unlike most other air purifiers, the Brondell Pro has been independently tested with live aerosolized COVID-19 virus and has been proven to eliminate it. Now, the way this works, the Brondell Pro disinfects the air. It then breaks down the viruses and then eliminates them on the filters. That prevents secondary infection because it's a real risk. Like with other air filters, they just hold the virus, but they don't eliminate it.
I love it. I love it. I mean, great product. My audience that doesn't get to vicariously know about the CES like you are experiencing, what do you send them?
Send them right to bestofces.com or send them over to my Instagram. They'll get a little bit of technology and positivity all together. So go to @MarioArmstrong.
Your Instagram ought to be through the roof. You're one of the most popular technology journalist Mario. Thanks so very much for giving us this vicarious view of the CES. It's been so much fun. And you are the star of our newsletter from the Valder Beebe Show today.
Oh, love that. Thank you so much. Love the Valder Beebe family. And thank you all for bringing me on and trying to help your listeners out and viewers out.
I'll talk to you soon.
All right. Take care.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.